please stand. Welcome to the graduation ceremony for the W.J. Keenan High School Class of 2023. I am Vondre T. Whaley, principal, and we have made every effort to provide a ceremony that will promote a tradition that focuses on academic accomplishments of our graduates. Graduation is a very memorable and important event for students and their families. Therefore, the appropriate atmosphere for a graduation ceremony is to be one of dignity and formality. Thank you for your help in achieving a distinguished graduation ceremony for our students. At this time, would everyone please stand for the national anthem? Gentlemen, please remove your caps.
Twilight's last gleaming, whose brought stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. Oh, the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land.
You may be seated. I also have the distinct honor of introducing some very distinguished people who continue to play a pivotal role in the academic lives of our students as they pass forth their knowledge and wisdom. We pay tribute to them today in having them share in this momentous occasion. Board of School Commissioners, Mrs. Cheryl Harris, Chairwoman. Dr. Aaron Bishop, Vice Chairman. Mrs. Angela Clyburn, Secretary Treasurer. Mr. Jamie L. Devine, Parliamentarian. Mr. Robert Lomanac, member. Mrs. Tamika Myers, member. Mrs. Barbara F. Weston, member. Dr. Craig Witherspoon, superintendent. Dr. Sherry Vesey, chief of staff. Dr. Sandra Brazard, chief of teaching and learning. Dr. Meandre Prince, Executive Director of Schools. Mr. Robert Matz, Director of Athletics. The School Administration, Mrs. Cheryl Lawson Wilson, Assistant Principal. Mr. Jabbar Hankins, Assistant Principal. Mrs. Kimberly Jeter, Assistant Principal. And Mr. Tyler Mishevitz, Assistant Principal. We are also pleased to have another special guest who cannot be with us today. He is a big supporter of Richland One and extends this message to our graduates today. Please direct your attention to the screen.
Greetings, Richland County School District 1, Class of 2023. You've made it. Know that I've been watching you this school year and I'm very proud of you. Today is your day to reflect and celebrate on your school experience, which culminates with your graduation today. As you participate in the ceremony today, keep in mind that this is just the beginning. Go forth, make wise decisions as you pursue your dreams and help make the world a better place. Like everyone in Richland County School District 1, I believe in you and know that we will hear great things from you in the future. Congratulations, class of 2023.
Good afternoon to the Board of School Commissioners, Superintendent Dr. Witherspoon, esteemed principals, and most importantly, the W.J. Keenan, Class of 2023. I would like to congratulate all of my colleagues on making it to one of many defined milestones. 12 unique years of resilience and perseverance brought us to this point. We are finally sitting in the setting we thought would take so long to come. I remember being in elementary school thinking, 2023 is so far away, it is going to take so long to come. But in the blink of an eye, my high school graduation was here. I recently learned about an African philosophy that compels each of us to reflect on our past because it is a compass for the future. As I reflect, I remember being in elementary school dreaming of being a pharmacist. I believe that all of my classmates can remember what they dreamt of being in elementary school. Some of you all may have dreamt of being a princess, a prince, a doctor, a professional sports player, or even a teacher. But let me ask you one question. Has that dream changed today? Many of us will agree that the dream has changed, but nevertheless, if the dream has changed or passed, reflected on our experiences, being how we engage with our teachers, family, friends, and extracurricular activities, all has been a navigational system that has helped us be where we sit today and how we will launch our paths for tomorrow. As I reflect on the years that led up to this point, I am filled with so many different emotions. Losing two classmates, Jonte Smalls and Charlton Hickman, learning how to navigate virtual school, and having two of our graduating classmates experience such a disastrous event has played a role in why we sit here today and celebrate. We will celebrate for the mourning families, for our injured classmates, and any other personal obstacles we went through to make it here. Today is our day. Michelle Obama once stated in a Forbes article, "Whether you come from a council estate or a country estate, your success will be determined by your own fortitude and confidence." After today, I hope you all take the lessons and values that you learn at WJ Keenan and apply them to your post-graduation plans. As I look into the audience, I see a number of world-class professionals that will go on to change the world in so many positive ways. This class is destined for greatness. Furthermore, as I reflect on the message from Principal Whaley, WJ Keenan has been exemplary in providing a wealth of resources that we might grow into productive citizens who can compete in a global society. I hope that you all take the leader in me principles that our alma mater has instilled in us. Once again, congratulations to the WJ Keenan class of 2023. I wish you the best in your future endeavors.
Ever catch a shooting? magic that surrounds you can lift you.
Good afternoon, Board of Commissioners, Dr. Witherspoon, Mr. Whaley, faculty, staff, parents, and the class of 2023. My name is Armand Williams, and I am your 2023 valedictorian. Before I begin, I just want to take the time to say thank you to my mom, my grandparents, aunts, uncles, friends, and just community who helped me get to this point. Thank you for all you've done, and thank you for all you'll continue to do. To the class of 2023, we did it. We've overcome obstacles, adapted to changes, made friends and memories, and now, in this moment, I know it's bittersweet, but it's time to celebrate. Because honestly, we earned it. I know this is the first time that many of you have heard me speak. Some of you didn't believe I spoke at all, so I wanted to ensure that I had something good to say. As I've searched for inspiration, I came across this quote by Audre Lorde that resonated with me and our journey throughout high school that I want to share with you. She said, "When I dare to be powerful, to use my strength in the service of my vision, then it becomes less and less important whether or not I'm afraid." The reason this quote resonated with me so heavily is because, in all transparency, I was afraid to give the speech. Honestly, I'm still nervous, but something I figured out along the way is confidence is a scam. And before you look at me like I'm crazy, let me explain. Confidence isn't exactly a feeling or an emotion. It's more of something that you become through preparation and experience. I've worked hard to get to this point. We've worked hard to get to this point. So even though I'm outside of my comfort zone, I know I got this. Similarly, many of us entered high school clueless and nervous about our futures and who we wanted to become. And now we're leaving young adults and forging our destinies. I know it can be overwhelming having to decide what we want to do, but these last 4 years have taught us that we got this. And I believe that all of us are going to go do great things. The progression of high school reminds me of the process of building a house. Freshman year, we built the foundations, formed relationships, and set standards and expectations. Sophomore year is kind of like the installation and the supports, essential for our growth and development, but does anyone really remember it? Then junior year, we finally have walls, and our house is finally starting to look like something. We get to truly embrace the fruits of our labor. Then comes senior year. We built our house. We got senior activities, modified schedules, and some very understanding teachers. Then that brings us to today. This will be the equivalent of taking time to step outside and take a moment to admire what we built. We look into the distance and we realize we have not built a house, but a shed. And our real house is the life we create once we leave. Everyone won't have the same company, and all our houses won't be the same, but that doesn't matter. What matters is it's ours, and we get to decide how it turns out. This is the last time we'll all be together. Our last time as high schoolers. Even though we're headed down different paths, we'll always be Raiders, and we'll always have the lessons and memories we got here. Allow your end goals to guide you and be your motivation. Don't let adversity and fear limit your potential. Use your strength, be powerful, and realize your vision. And in the words of Mr. George Feeney, a champion I'm sure is unknown to most of you, believe in yourself. Dream, try, and do good. Thank you.
Good afternoon. There are two groups of people who have been extremely instrumental in helping our young people to make it to this day. Parents and guardians, please stand at this time. Let's give them a huge round of applause. Give it up. We love you. I would also like to recognize our class officers. Student Body President, Anaya Hodges. Student Body Secretary, Angelina Wilson. Student Body Treasurer, Kristen Coleman. Senior Class President, Faith Stinson. Senior Vice President, Armand Williams. Senior Secretary, Jarnae Mills. I would also like to recognize our valedictorian, Armin Williams, our salutatorian, Anaya Hodges, and our honor graduate, Kelsey Stone. Last but not least, let's recognize the greatest faculty in the world, our W.J. Keenan High School teachers, by giving them a round of applause. Give it up. To our Board of School Commissioners, Dr. Witherspoon, platform guests, parents, guardians, faculty, and staff of W.J. Keenan High School, into the class of 2023. 166 graduates with over $7.5 million in scholarships. This is a class that battled back after a pandemic of nearly 2 years in a virtual environment before they came back. And despite the challenges, made it to the finish line. Champion Raiders, give yourselves a round of applause. This is your day. And as we continue to inhale, as we continue to exhale, I am reminded by Jimmy Bradley, an old high school friend, who said to breathe is worth more than a billion. He said to breathe is worth more than a billion. 3 days later, he died of COVID-19. So the question is, how are you going to spend your last breath? The time is now, because tomorrow isn't promised. So how are you going to spend today? Are you going to change the world? Are you going to make a significant difference? Eric Thomas said it best, when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then and only then will you be successful. Class of 2023, I want you to understand this, and please never forget it. You have the power to choose. You can be an astronaut, engineer, heart surgeon, CEO, teacher, entrepreneur, even a rap star. You can choose to let your voice be heard. Although the last 4 years have been engaging, fun at times, educational, it's also been difficult, hard, and challenging. But remember, you have the power to choose a path to greatness. So embrace these times. This is the class that I refer to as the Get It Done class. I mean, we have 84 college and career graduates. We have a Ron Brown scholar in this class. We have an 1890 full-ride scholar in this class. We have a South Carolina Teaching Fellows in this class. We have a McDonald's All-American in this class. We even have a lady wrestler who has received a scholarship to a college in this class. Over the last 4 years, we have had the highest dual enrollment numbers where students receive college credit. During your time here, we have had a three-peat girls 3-8 state champion basketball team. Our track team won the region. Our baseball and softball teams have made the playoffs. We have had more clubs and honor societies started during your time here. Mu Alpha Theta Math Honor Society, the Science National Honor Society, the World Language Club, Pearl Leadership Organization for Young Ladies. We are a growing student body of leaders thanks to the class of 2023. We also have a top JROTC program with back-to-back superintendent's trophies, Dr. Witherspoon. The class of 2023 gets the job done no matter what. It's that Raider mindset. Because we never lose. All we do is win. I challenge you to go out and make a difference. Every day is a day to be greater. I challenge you to go out and change the planet with whatever you decide to do. There are many graduates here today who have had to fight through adversity and difficult situations, which is why we encourage you to embrace this day. Make it count and move forward with undeniable passion. It's that undeniable passion that will help you continue on your journey, even when times get tough, because they will. You'll feel like quitting. You'll feel like changing directions, but you can't, because you understand it's that burning desire, and you understand that it's bigger than you. You understand that you have the power not to only change your circumstances, but to change the trajectory of your entire family. Our class of 2023 is full of young leaders with vibrant ideas. We can't wait to see what the future holds for you and how you make a difference. Through all those challenging lessons, endless hours of homework, long practices, working on projects, virtual classes, going on school field trips, and staying the course, you finally made it to this day. Congratulations. Yes. I want to leave you with this final thought, which I usually say at the beginning of each day. Champion Raiders, we believe in you and promise to provide an environment where you will learn, thrive, and ultimately change the world. In the words of an unknown champion, the ultimate measure of a man is not where he stands in moments of comfort and convenience, but where he stands in times of challenge and controversy. We truly expect our graduating class of 2023 to go out and change the world. We believe in you. We support you. We are counting on you. And always remember, it is a choice. So let's choose to be champions today. You are forever a champion Raider. Thank you. To Dr. Craig Witherspoon and the Board of School Commissioners, on behalf of Richland County School District 1 and as principal of W.J. Keenan High School, I do certify that each senior has met the standards and the state of South Carolina requires, as well as Richland County School District 1, for graduation, and they are ready to receive their diplomas.
Keenan High School class of 2023, how you doing this afternoon? All right, you're looking good out there. Certainly want to say congratulations to each and every one of you. As I listened to the Val and Sal and Principal Whaley talk about the many accomplishments, the many things that you have done, the things that you have endured, that you have persevered and you have championed over these 4 years, congratulations. And the reason I say congratulations is Mr. Whaley laid out all of the things that you have done, and I'm going to tell you why the challenge that he laid out is so critical and so important, because we need you. We need you to leave here today and take all of those things that you have built up, those traits, those characteristics that have gotten you here today, to move you to the next level. We need you to be the next leaders here in this community, across this state, and across the world. And I let you in on a little secret. We know you can do it. So we look forward to the great things to come from this Keenan Raider class of 2023. Commissioner Bishop, on behalf of the state of South Carolina and Richland School District 1, I do certify that each senior has met all the requirements of the state of South Carolina and Richland School District 1, and I do request the release of their diplomas.
Good afternoon. Before I begin to give my words of encouragement, I gotta give a shout out to two young men of this class I had the opportunity to mentor, and that's Tyler and Dre. The reason why I called those two young men out, because 30 years ago, I stood or sat in your position as a Keenan Raider. And I want to encourage you today to know that the best is yet to come. There's a poem by Edgar A. Guest that is titled, "Someone Said It Couldn't Be Done." And the poem is about people who have been given a challenge and those who were around them said they couldn't do it. The conclusion of the matter or the poem is that they did do it. And that poem is relevant to you today. Because maybe there were people who said you couldn't get here today, or you wouldn't be here today, or you wouldn't graduate. Maybe you were one of those people who doubted yourself. You were faced with anxiety. But guess what? No matter how many times people said you will never do it, today is a never again moment. Never again will you doubt yourself. Never again will someone doubt you, because you absolutely did it. Tina Turner said it this way: "You are simply the best, better than all the rest, because you did it through academics, you did it through athletics, you did it through the arts, and you did it through the activities, because you understood the assignment." It is time for you to begin a new assignment on life. And that assignment looks like a launching pad or either an airstrip. With a launching pad, you could be a rocket, which means you can take off from this position and go as high as you want to go. Or you could be an airplane that has to build up the momentum to get to your destination. But no matter if you are a rocket or a ship, you will always be a Raider. Raiders for life. In conclusion of the matter, if you don't remember anything, you are successful. But the truth is, the word success only comes before the word work in the dictionary. The word success or success only comes before work in the dictionary. Go out here and get the job done by doing the work. Congratulations. Dr. Witherspoon, as a member of the Richmond One Board of School Commissioners, and on behalf of the other commissioners, I accept your recommendation and release the diplomas to the seniors of W.J. Keenan High School, with the understanding that they have met all graduation criteria for the Richland School District 1 and the state of South Carolina. Let's go, Raiders.
Will the class of 2023 please come forward?
Shamia Talasia Monique Aaron. Shayla Aguiler Cantera. Rogelio Angelis. Amaya Diana Archie. Rania Ismat Ardab. Brianna Armstrong Jenkins. Isaiah Johan Barber. Jordan Jerome Beasley. Justin Carmelo Beasley. James Willis Benjamin. Josiah Malik Bryant. Kimara Shaquelle Burgess. Kristen Giovanna Bly. Gerald Godfrey Boykin Jr. Marquez Trayvon Boyles. Halia Faith Branton. Tatiana Monique Brock. Armani Chantel Brothers. Cedric Xavier Brown. Jaquan Keenan Brown. Levon Donche Brown. Demetrius A. Brown. Jasmine Tajay Calloway. William Leroy Canty. Janaya Patrice Carlos. Ramir Carmichael. Gabriela Miroslava Carrion. Cameron Christopher Carter. Ava Simone Kaufman. Trayvon Josiah Chandler. Shaeja Jamia Daniels. Shamaya Lachey Davis. Janaya Mackenzie Davis. Shania Elizabeth Davis. Elsa Isabel Coelho Gonzalez. Armani Marie Coleman. Kristen Michelle Coleman. Taylor Collier. Tyler Jamal Collier. Alacia Denise Corbin. Dallas Grace Kijela Cornish. Otis Samuel Crawford III. DeAndre Antoine Desant. Jaden Michael Daniel. Leasia Anaya Daniels. Elijah Nasir Blanding. Tyreek Daquan Hustleman Davidson. Paige Linda Delane. Mia Estrella Diaz Robledo. Diamond Cedrice Dreer. Malaysia Fulwiley. Damarian Isaiah Harmon. Ariel Tanaria Hendricks. Kilela Kiara Hill. Anaya Janae Hodges. Stephen Shaquay Howard. Prince Humphrey. Princess Saray Humphrey. Israel Iturbide. James Tariq Gadsden. Colin Trayon Giles. Josiah Julius Gilmore. Jaleel Tyree Glover. Brenton Thomas Gardard. Jalen Amari Golston. Kylan Arnez Goodwin. Zalia Tykeria Grant. Caitlin Isabella Green. Tierra Diamond Griffin. Ja'Kai Tyon Grooms. Angel Navea Clark. Anasia Denise Jackson. Jada Elaine Jackson. Marquel Dontavis Jabbar Jackson. Samira Imani Jackson. Tamaya Sade Lewis. Frank Demetrius Lightsey Jr. Morgan Oriel Lennon. Tamia Lachey Mack. Leonora Martinez. Micaiah Angeline Mason. Aurori Sebastian Elijah Myers. Janae Michelle McDaniel. Destiny Ariana Lakevia Jamison. Macaulay David Jamison. Desiree Monica Jennis. Kenaya Lenora Johnson. Samaya Delane Johnson. Santasia Dejanera Joyner. Latrell Anthony Keith. Tanasia Latrice Kennedy. Christina Janae Lambright. Jamez Caprice Leonard. Demetrius Alexander Lewis. Kanaya Addison McDuffie. Jasmine Shanti Mickle. Braylon Deontay Miller. Jarnay Lamara Mills. Khadija Genesis Rice. Treasure Markia Riley. Brynear William Tyrone Seymour. Elijah Isaiah Small. Angel Anaya Smith.
My name is Isaiah Smith.
Isaiah Smith. Janae Shaira Smith. Jamari Trinnell Smith. Jelena Imani Morris. Brianna Nicole Murphy. Lourdes Nyla Mahogany Nash. Seth Isaiah Nolly. Hernandez Delano O'Neill Jr. Krishan Antrez Ori. Destiny Denise Patterson. Ethan Alexander Perez. Jeremiah Quincy Pettis. Ayo Navea Price. Destiny Tamia Ray. Kenneth Trevor Smith. Laquay Imani Terrell. Brian Terrell Troutman. Todrick Daquan Truesdale. Irwin Campanella Wallace III. Olivia Carice Watt. Mariah Nave Weston. Denard Omar White Jr. Aaliyah Yvette Williams. Darion Jamari Williams. Zachary Leon Shepherd Jr. Ebony Lachey Williams. Zaporia Elizabeth Smith. Alzeria Sanai Squire. Lamar Richard Star Isaac. Faith Tatiana Lachey Stinson. Kelsey McKinley Stone. Janasia Ariel Ann Taylor. Jarian Haziel Taylor. Nyla Ayana Taylor. Arthur Tyreek Thomas. Shamaya Janae LaRosa Thompson. Jashawn Emmanuel Moore. Reagan Simone Chisholm. Matthew Elijah Edwards. Zenobia Liaja Richardson. Christian Alexander Goodwin. Kenneth Kendall Caleb Ward Henry. Zaria Miracle Angel Tucker. DeAndre Antonio Jones. Samaya Azenzi Shaquita David. Malachi Shang Canteen. Anaya Elizabeth Rose McKenzie. Najee Alicia Thompson. Keith Deshaun Belton. Tyler Lamont Folks. Sierra Janelle Hammond. Ahmad Daquan Wilson. Angelina Star Asia Wilson. Rashawn Wilson. Spencer Woodward Jr. Justin Dorsal Worthy. Armand Nicholas Williams. Diamond Nicole Evans. And last but certainly not least, Charlton Jakia Hickman Jr. and Jonte Smalls.
Graduates, will you please stand? Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the graduating class of 2023. You may now turn your tassels. Please remain standing for the alma mater.